Normally, you go in the store, the color would be very light red, rosé color, young, but never have the time to age, to dry out. But you see this color? This color is more Bordeaux color, red wine, for sure. And the fat have a nice
yield. This lamb had a good life. He was born here about a year and a half ago on the farm, raised in a pasture with all of his lamb friends, and he's been grass-fed, and I grew the hay to feed the lamb. And so there's
no chemicals.
No chemicals at all. It's just perfectly organic meat.
Man, I never see a better lamb as this one.
Everything was done right here on the farm, and even to he'll be eaten on the farm. It's just the cycle of life, I guess.
That's an happy lamb. That's an happy lamb. You can see, normally, you know, it's what I say, in the store when you buy a lamb, it's stress. We're going to have fun, I can tell you that.